Hello, hello. I guess I should say frightful friends. So glad I found you. Welcome out to the very first Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween Party of the 2022 year. We've not seen this party return since 2019, so this has been a very long anticipated return for this superb event. It's my favorite, personally, and I can't wait to share all the fun, the frights, the thrills, and the trick-or-treating with you, so come along for the ride.
So I wanted to show you a few of the decorations that kind of pepper Main Street USA here, but this is the man of the hour. This is the newly minted Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween Party park map. So let's boo this. Inside, it's going to show you all the trick-or-treat locations, different character greetings, Halloween twists on different attractions, including the Mad Tea Party, Space Mountain, Monsters, Inc. Laugh 4, Pirates of the Caribbean. There's going to be tons of event merchandise, and we can also pick up a teal pumpkin at the allergy-friendly centers. So you can see that those are designated with a teal-colored treat bag. There's also going to be some specialty food and beverages here between the Grave Digger Milkshake, Worms and Dirt Funnel Cake, Almond Sweet Corn Cake, Spellbinding Fried Pie, and Pain and Panic Hot Dog. And then on our way out, we're going to be able to collect a Walt Disney World 50th Celebration Halloween print. That's really cool. Oh, and there's going to be some really neat photo pass magic shots in here as well. Do you care to help me? Now, here is the park map. I love how illustrated it is through here. It's almost like a collectible, but you can see the show times for the Hocus Pocus Villain Spelltacular there at the Castle Forecourt stage. The Mickey's Boo to You Halloween Parade will show twice. The Mickey's Not So Spooky Spectacular only has one fireworks showtime this year, so make sure that you take note of that. And then they've got a super awesome Scream-a-Ween Ball and the Storybook Circus Disney Junior Jam, but this is new this year. They got the Zombeats Bash at Cosmic Ray Starlight Cafe. That sounds so awesome, but you can see all the different candied trick-or-treat locations here in the map. You can also pick out those bats as the character meet-and-greet locations, so let's go get our boo on. We're actually early, so the party doesn't start until 7 p.m. tonight. However, because we bought party tickets, we could enter as early as 4 p.m. So if you're entering the Magic Kingdom solely on a party ticket, you can go this way here and collect your treat bags for your Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween Party. Looks like we're following the leaders all the way here into the treat stop. This is going to be our first stop to pick up our bags and a couple of other really awesome fun treats to get us started off. But look at how cool these statues are. We've got Musketeer Pluto with his little lit up bone here. How cute is that? And then we've also got Minnie Mouse. We've got Princess Minnie in her Halloween best. Oh, I can't wait to see those later. I bet that they glow. Oh, how awesome. And we've even got Jester Goofy down this way. How cute is that? Oh, look how cool Donald is. And of course, he's got a pumpkin and Daisy. Of course. Musketeer Donald. I love it. These are so much fun. Let's go pick up our treat bags. Now, if we needed allergy-friendly options, this is also the stop where you would collect a teal trick-or-treat bag, but we're doing just the regular for now. Thank you! Look at how small these bags are. This is my only complaint with the Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween Party, because I know that they have to give you a bag for complimentary treats, but and I also know that it's not a very big bag, you know, to try and drag around here, but I feel like we could afford maybe a little bit bigger bag, but that's okay.
Here.
First treat stop. Hi!
Hi, enjoy.
Wow, full size. I love it. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Now, if you had an allergy-friendly option instead of the candy, you would collect these teal tokens and you would turn those in at guest services for different kinds of treats. Hi! I'm so ready to boo this. Let's go. Look how fun this super cute photo op is. It's even got like a 3D cutout right here in the very front, so it gives you a little bit more of a dimensional feel to it. This is nice. That was a super fun photo op. We'll probably have some pictures up later, but I think I counted about 6 different photo pass magic shot locations, so I think that might be our first priority for the night. I think first up on our character meet and greet list is Jeff and Sally.
Unfortunately, Jack and Sally didn't go as planned. I think we're going to go here and meet Stitch first because it's a lot shorter line. And Stitch this year has kind of changed locations. Stitch usually met indoors at the exit queue line for the Stitch's Great Escape. But this year, they pulled him over here between the Carousel Progress and Buzz Lightyear Space Ranger's Field.
You can see it's a lot shorter line than what we were given by the train.
Okay, Jonathan is holding down the line for me, so let's go trick-or-treat. I think our first stop is right here, right by Carousel Progress.
Look at the Monsters Inc. dance party. They've got Mike and Sully out there. How awesome.
We don't have too much longer in the line. I think it just kind of switches back this way, and then we go down the ramp for the king.
I think it's important to note that there are actually two different lines for the treats here. So while you have like one big line or one group that you're in to come down to the treat lines, know that you can go and visit either candy barrel and get the exact same amount of candy. There's not going to be any more or less than one or the other.
Trick or treat!
Happy Halloween!
Happy Halloween! Thank you, ladies! Yay! We have more candy! I think they were Starburst for this trip. You just never know who you're going to run into. Look at my friend Maria with Shop LBV and LBV TV. So
you have to say you make an amazing job.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
Oh my goodness.
Styling. We're all styling today.
Good looking couple.
Thank you. And then some Shop LBV, so please check out their shop. But we've been waiting for so long for Stitch. To tell you, we've actually given up in lines. It's ridiculous.
Jack and Sally 4 hours, but Mickey 15 minutes.
15
Nobody
minutes.
Knows he's there.
But he said that he's not in a different outfit. So, okay. But we're super close to Stitch, and I think we're next. So, let's go see Stitch.
Stitch! I love it. We've been waiting so long to see you. We're so excited. You're looking so dashing today. And it's Elvis week. Oh yes, you came in your Elvis best. I love it. I love it. And the jewels. I love it. The king. The king. We love it. Can we take some pictures together? Let's do it.
Oh my gosh, how awesome was Stitch? I love it. I think he might be my favorite character interaction of the night already. But we've got so much more planned. So we still got the parade. We've got the Hocus Pocus Villain Spelltacular, the not-so-spooky fireworks. I can't even, like, say all the things, but, whoa, we are in for a jam-packed night, so hang on in there. We've still got the rest of the park to go.
Good evening, friends. Tonight, on All Hallows' Eve, your world and the magical world collide for but one night. A night filled with a little trick, a little treat, and a bit of Hocus Pocus.
And it is All Hallows' Eve, our favorite time of year.
take thee away into a land of enchantment. Come, little children, the time's come to play here in my garden of magic. Here in my garden of magic.
Let's get this party started.
We will need the help. Will the Hocus Pocus party post on? The sentence is done. Hand me the spit.
What spell?
What spell?
Yes.
The spell I asked you to hold on to give to me at a time like this.
Oh. She has it.
No. What have we got? We can't find it, Winnie.
Why have I been cursed with such
this? Perhaps some chocolate will cheer you up.
What is this?
Chocolate? Dark chocolate? The only candy I like.
No.
This. Oh, it's the spell!
Is it? And what is it doing wrapped around Halloween chocolate?
I don't know, Winnie.
Oh, enough. We've lost enough time as it is. Sisters?
Hello, ladies. A tip of the hat from the one and only Dr. Facilier, also known as the Shadow Man.
Shadow Man.
I hear you're in need of some sinister shadow.
Baby, and what makes you think we need your help,
Shadow Man?
Don't you disrespect me, little lady.
Lady?
Don't you derogate or deride. You're in my world now, not your world. I got friends on the other side.
He's got friends on the other side.
Patsy knows mother.
Mother.
Sit down at my table. Put your mind at ease. If you relax, it will enable me to do anything I please. I can read your future. I can change it around some too. I look deep into your heart and soul. You got a soul, don't you? Make your wildest dreams come true. I got voodoo, I got voodoo, I got things I ain't even tried. And I got friends on the other side.
He's got friends on the other side.
The cards, the cards, the cards will tell.
Tell me.
The past, present and the future as well. The cards, the cards. Just take three.
We'll take each.
Take a little trip into your future with me. Shake my hand. Come on, girls. Won't you shake a poor sinner's hand?
Why we all poor?
Yeah. Reformation Central! Transmodification Central! Can you feel it? You're changing alright. I hope you're satisfied. But if you ain't, don't blame me. You can blame my friends on the other.
I'm just little old Oogie Boogie, is all. You know, the shadow on the moon at night, telling your dreams to the brim with fright.
Winnie!
Yes?
Nefarious nightmares.
Yes, yes. And what makes you so scary, you overstuffed potato sack?
I'm the stuff of your worst nightmare.
Well, we don't have nightmares. We call
nightmares. You're joking. You're joking. I can't believe my eyes!
Oh no, this this rain is not letting up, and you might hear it here in a second, but lightning just hit way off in the distance. We're kind of huddled right here by Pirates of the Caribbean, which ironically has a 50-minute wait because of everybody trying to wait out the rain. This is an ideal, but they've already had to cancel the Hocus Pocus Villain Spelltacular. They've already canceled the first Boo to You parade. It's still kind of whether or not we're going to see fireworks at all tonight, or even that second parade. I'm not hopeful, only because the weather forecast says that it's supposed to thunderstorm until 11 tonight, so we'll see, we'll see. But I think what we're gonna do is maybe hit a few more treat spots along the way, and maybe make our way over to the Cosmic Ray Starlight Cafe. That's where they were supposed to have the Zombies Bash. And check that out, because I really love those Zombies movies, and those soundtracks like really pump me up. So I think we need to go bash with the zombies. As they say, the show must go on. So treats it is. Even with the rain, they're kind of snaking us through here. Sorry, I'm kind of sliding. But they're snaking us through this line here just in case it builds back up. Once again, they've got two lines for candy. Yeah. Candy, trick-or-treat candy. Scrumdiddlyumptious, good to eat. Oop, there I go, sliding again. Hi, happy Halloween. Thank you so much. More candy. Jonathan was just holding my straps, and I said, I feel like a two-year-old. And he said, I'm going to get you one of those straps with the backpack here so I can hold you up. Oh, man, this is quite the adventure.
Woo! Man, it is crazy out here, but sometimes you just gotta do the rain. That's all that's left to do at this point.
Yes, Halloween is a night filled with surprises. Playful tricks, frightful treats. Well, anything can happen on Halloween, as some friends found out on a night much like this one. Oh, but I'm getting ahead of myself. Oh, Zero! Here, boy! Zero! Where is that dog? Ah, there you are, Zero. It's time now to take our friends on a Halloween adventure. One they'll not soon forget. Zero wants us to follow him into that house.
costume dancing in the street this Halloween? Still need that perfect costume? We'll try this on for size. Stand out with the yellow jumpsuit and go as the music powerhouse Powerline. Let's turn the Powerline party time up with this turn top and head. Stop what you're doing.
Can we, oh, can I go? Big kid? Big kids? Get it, Max! Woo!
Happy Halloween, we take the time, make it back, and up your heart and soul. Something.
was that parade. That was totally worth the wait. But now that the rain is cleared, I think we might be in the clear to actually see one performance of the Hocus Pocus Villain Spelltacular tonight. So I'm keeping my fingers crossed. Wish us luck. We're just a few more minutes out.
We're out a little bit further than what I was comfortable with from earlier, but it will do. It will do. I'm at least going to be able to see the show, and that's all I care about.
Good All Hallows Eve. Something sinister is brewing, and in just a few minutes, it will be time to present Hocus Pocus Villain Spelltacular. A treat that is filled with a bit of Hocus Pocus.
Are less than desirable. Fear not, despite the burning rain of death.
Burning rain of death.
We shall still throw the most villainous Halloween party this kingdom has ever seen. Oh, you will you stop that? I'm trying to concentrate.
Sorry, Winnie.
I wouldn't want a party without a few frightful friends.
After all, a party's only as good as goes you and they.
Oh, enough. It is time to call for Hoggins. Oh, Your Excellency, Maleficent. So glad you can make it to our party.
Dr. Marcellier.
Say hello to your friends on the other side.
I'll take it. But I do see another date in my future, so that way we can come back and see the full Hocus Pocus Villain Spelltacular. But at least we got a little bit of it. And I hope that you had, you know, something to take away from this rainy Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween party. It's not usually like this for the first party, but we take what we can get. So with that, I think we're going to call it a night. We'll catch you on the next ride. Bye, everybody.